In 1976, the Mid-Hudson Civic Center was established. Shortly after, the Civic Center became the place for all things pro wrestling. Now, on October 6th, pro wrestling changes forever. Over 25 WWE and ECW superstars embrace the pro wrestling history of the Mid-Hudson Civic Center. On October 6th, Poughkeepsie becomes the House of Hardcore. Stay tuned to houseofhardcore.net for more information.